was so into you. What did I say that made you feel like you had to go away? And now I'm all alone, eating ice cream and staring at my phone, just wishing you would call, or even just like favorite one of my tweets or something.
One thing to be clear right now, I would really like to stab you. And another thing, I hope that you're seeing all of those Instagrams that I keep posting of me with just different muscly, tall, deep-voiced looking men. Yeah, just wondering if you've seen those at all.
Okay, I'm done being mad.
That was a joke. How does it feel, Brian?